was specifically instructed to assist for the patient. At dadalhin po siya personally po doon sa Veterans Hospital. However, tinulak po siya ng mismong security po ni BP Sara, si Colonel La Chica, at we cannot let this pass. This is obviously can qualify to a case of direct assault. In fact, pwede po itong masabi na qualified direct assault because he is also a public officer. Malinaw po sa ating mga bataas na kung ikaw ay public officer and you lay hands against a agents of a person's authority whose presence there is by virtue of his performance of his official duty. He was directed to assist the patient and yet he received some cursing, but he exercised self-restraint at hindi po kumatol. But you can see in the video na tinulak po siya mismo. So we will file the necessary cases against Colonel La Chica and others who interfered doon po sa implementation po ng orders ng Congress po. Yan po, si Dr. and Police Lieutenant Colonel Ivan Villamor trying to assist po the patient at itinulak po siya.
Sino po yan?
Si Colonel La Chica po.
Which is the head?
Yes po, siya po yung head po ng BPSPG po.